Hi guys, Dr. Tati here, and welcome back to Doctor's Gaming. And today, we are on the final episode of Minecraft 1.9 update Let's Play. It's taken me a while to edit the videos, but I have finally finished it. And today, you'll be seeing some highlights from the 29 episodes that we have done of the series. See how I built this area, see how I came to be in this spot. Hope you guys enjoy it. It's going to start from episode 1, going through all the highlights. It's going to be a rather long video, but I really do hope you enjoy it. There will be a second season of Minecraft 1.9. It's going to be called More Minecraft. Look out for it. It's going to start in a few weeks' time. But let's not waste any more time. Enjoy the highlights. I'll see you guys next time. Hi guys, Dr. Ta1ta here, and welcome back to Doctor's Gaming. And today we are finally playing the Minecraft 1.9 update. This is the biggest update Minecraft has had in a long time. There are new mobs, new blocks, new structures, new enchantments, new potion effects, and the biggest update of them all, the massive end update, which gives the Ender Dragon new abilities, which spawn structures in the end itself, new blocks, new mobs in the end called shulkers, as well as a new awesome item that makes you glide, fly, whatever you want to call it. It's going to be amazing. Just had to think there for a second. Is that a skeleton? That's a skeleton. I need a pickaxe. I need to avoid that skeleton. Okay, let's grab this. Get myself better gear, better material. Oh, the skeleton just realized I'm here. Ooh. One heart. Okay, skeleton, please head out. Cause I can't handle you right now. I need a furnace. I need to cook up this food. Skeleton, please come out. Ooh, that was close. I might have to take this death. It's gonna be unfortunate, but I might have to. Oh. Let's see, I might need a shield, so let's get myself a shield ready. So the crafting recipe for a shield is this, and then you've got a shield. You can put a banner into that. I unfortunately have never really made a banner on Minecraft before, but this is what the shield looks like. So with your sword and your shield placed into this, you can have a little combat system going, which is really, really cool. So you block and attack, block, attack, block, attack, to avoid any real problems. But I would like to grab this coal and the iron. Oh, where is the skeleton? Oh no. Get back up, please. Oh no. Okay. That was unfortunate. Now I need to be extra careful. Right, so I need to try and find my way back up that way. That wasn't the jump I wanted to make. So I see another skeleton in the distance over there. Let's try and head towards it so I can show you guys how it's supposed to go. So you're supposed to block and then hit and then block its second attack and then go hit it again and block and hit. There we go. That's the way it's supposed to go. What are you? You look scary. I have no idea what you are. You must be some kind of new zombie. Oh, okay, I'll find out what you are later on. You just had to die there, my man. I've been exploring around a little bit, and I found something quite nice as a start of our Let's Play series. Let me show you what it is. So we've got ourselves a little zombie spawner over here. So today we're going to explore the upside world a bit. No, it's not. Okay, let's build a boat. And let's show you. The new boat looks like this. It's actually a really awesome design. Looks really good. So you've got paddles on it. And the best feature of all is this boat does not break. Doesn't break when you go into, when you drive it right into things. It doesn't break at all. Can even use the boat on land. Okay guys, I found the ocean biome. across snowy plains. I've been looking in the snowy plains for one of the structures that spawn in the new 1.9 mod, which is an igloo. I haven't seen it yet. I'll explore these islands a little bit more. I'm getting nice structures, I'm getting nice looking places. I'm just not looking, finding what I'm looking for. So I'm looking for villages, I'm looking for structures, I'm looking for beautiful landscapes. Okay, there's another snow biome over here. Let's see if we can find that igloo. It's a nice spot to find one of the first structures. Ooh, swamp biome. Okay, let's head down that way. Those are the sugar canes we need. Okay, this is actually not a bad area. Got the desert, you've got the ice caps. I can explore further into the ice caps if I need to find this structure, but I don't think one has spawned close to where I am, which is unfortunate. Guys should check out other people's perspectives to see, or other people's channels to see if they've found the ice structure. I have not, unfortunately. This is a very expansive desert. So I've moved my new home this way. As you can see, the light over there shows my new home. So the main entrance is on the other side. I've got a quite a nice big house, quite a nice, I think it looks good. Sneak in, sneak in, sneak in. Oh, he sees me. Okay, never mind. Dude, I'm just coming to visit. I'm not gonna steal anything. See, I'm eating. I've got my own food. Don't mind me, don't mind me. I'm just, yeah, see, you can farm. I'll help you farm. See, I plant them back. Dude, don't steal all of my plants. Am I bothering you guys? Okay, never mind. Okay, guys, welcome back. I've got my nether portal ready. Let us head into the nether, see what kind of dangers there are. But my goal today is to try and find a nether fortress. Ooh, oh, hello little guy. How you doing? Oh, you're so cute. Oh, you're so cute. Please. Nether fortress, where are you? Oh, whoa, ghost, whoa, ghost, ghost. Well, guys, welcome back. I was just wondering where the nether fortress went when this ghost suddenly appeared. Now I can show you guys what the spectral arrows does. What? Oh, yes, yes. Please tell me that's nether fortress. Oh, yes. Yes, guys, look at that. Blaze is over there. That is complete and utter luck, I tell you. Right, so I'll shoot some of you in there so I can see you guys. Oh, I like spectral arrows. I like spectral arrows a lot. Oh, you have to be careful. I'm gonna go in for you guys. Whoa. I'm not ready for you guys yet. I'm gonna spectral you just so I know where, so I can follow you. Oh, I'm gonna spectral one of you guys as well. Come on, there we go. I'm not sure how long the spectral lasts. Ooh. Okay, these blazes are spawning in at a quick rate, so let's spectral as many as we can. Keep an eye on my health. Okay, run out. Oh no, this was a mistake. Oh, guys, can you believe it? But we'll see what happens. Wait a minute. There's another desert temple over here. Okay, so on our way back, we'll raid that one. We're looking for Enderman right now. Aha. Okay, guys, welcome back. Got another Enderman to the right, two Endermen actually. So we can build ourselves a little hidey hole again. Get rid of all the mobs that are spawning while I build this hidey hole, because I already see a skeleton to my right. I hear a zombie. Let's use this bow. Get rid of all you guys, and we'll get our ender pearls. Hopefully we get a few ender pearls tonight. This will help us get our ender chest. It will also help us advance into where we actually want to go, which is the end. So let's build this spot. You guys are really quite annoying tonight. I should get my shield out while I'm here. Shield out. There we go. Hopefully these endermen don't despawn. Don't think they will. Whoa, whoa, guys. Whoa, calm it down. Calm it down. Okay, they're still there. I have to get used to mechanics. 1.9 mechanics. 1.9 mechanics. Block, defend, do what you need to. Enderman, can I look you straight? There we go. Hi, Enderman. There you are. How are you doing today? Please, zombie, don't push me out. Don't push me out. Don't push me out. Don't push me out. Don't push me out of here, zombie. Okay, I'm running to my horse. I'm running to my horse. Ah! Damn it. Okay. So I'm going to show you guys what I need these emeralds for. If I find the right librarian. Punch 2, that is not what I'm looking for. Not at all. Librarian, where are you? There is another librarian around here somewhere. Ah, there you are, there you are. Do you have the book I need? Frostwalker. That is one of the new enchantments. I'm going to try and get this for the next episode so I can show you what it does. You put it on your boots. Makes life amazing. Oh wow, these villagers are quite annoying. Ah, here we are. Here you are. Yes, okay. So 22 emeralds and one book for the Frostwalker enchant. Good, I'm happy. Okay, so we're gonna put that on one of my iron boots just so I can show you guys what it does. So the new Frostwalker enchant freezes the water immediately, makes it crack, and then disappears after a while. So if you've got a big lake or a big ocean to walk across, you can do that with your new boots. Okay, guys, I've left my horse behind. I'll go find him later on, walking across the swamp, because the eyes of Enders are leading me across this way. It's nighttime. I'm scared. I really do hope I've got 7 eyes of Ender left. I really do hope we can find this Ender portal by the end of this episode. The fact that there's no real sound going on is intriguing. Oh, good. Yes. Found it. Found the end portal room. Are you gonna all come after me? Why are there blocks breaking and more silverfish coming out? Is that a new update? Ow, 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 ow. Guys, please. Stay away from me. Okay, I'm gonna use my shield effectively, hopefully. Ah. Silverfish are annoying because their hitboxes are in strange places. Let's just jump up and down. Try and get them like that. I'm hearing more blocks break and more silverfish coming out. I think that is, yeah, that's definitely a new update. That's making silverfish much more dangerous. I need to go get rid of this spawner over here before more of them spawn in. Okay, good. Now, let's see if we can pop you guys. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Okay, I'm heading back to where my chest is. Okay, run up here. And we'll take these guys out one by one. Try and get out of the room where most of the silverfish might spawn. Okay, I'm safe up here. Good, that was close. So while I'm out here, I'm gonna try and find some Endermen, see if I can take them on, but if I couldn't even take out a skeleton, I don't know how brave I am for an Enderman. But we'll see, we'll see. Okay, we're taking on this Enderman. Oh! Oh no, 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 no. Ah. Oh. Piggy, are you following me? You're following me. I don't have. This is not your food. This is my food. I'm gonna make a cage for you on the next day. Don't worry about it. I'm being chased by a pig. Get away! There we go. Okay, I have to eat some potatoes. It's fine. I've got more than enough potatoes. Piggy, it's not for you. For me. I'm just not looking at the, I'll look at them straight in the eyes. Okay, never mind. You got your you still want more potatoes? No, Piggy, it's mine. It's all mine. Stop being rude, Piggy. And down this way. Another torch over here. And one straight in the middle. This pig is really, really after this potato. I'll take care of that zombie just now. There we go. It's taken care of. Are you going to follow me the whole day, pig? No, that's not what I'm looking for. So I've been playing around with some of the new things you can do with the 1.9 update. And as you guys can see, I've changed my pathway. I've added a little bit of oak leaves on the building itself. I've added this pathway through the whole garden section. So the way you can do this is by right clicking with the shovel on the ground. There has to be a grass block. It can't be a dirt block. You'll see if I right click here, nothing happens. And that makes you a little path that cannot be broken even when it gets jumped on. Only way to break it is to by taking the dirt block out. It makes it look much better. Alright guys, welcome back. I'm on this side of the mountain. That could mean one of two things. It's either I want to show you guys a section that I've completed, or I want to show you the complete statue. I have good news. I've spent a bit of time. I've spent a few hours, about 4 or 5 hours, but I've completed the statue. Look at it. It is complete. I've got legs in it. I've got the hind legs. The face looks okay. It looks a little bit like a dog, but that's fine. It's either a dog or a cat statue. So let's go grab some obsidian first. That would be the first thing I think we should do. So this is the place where we're going to be mining today. Good morning, skeleton. Whoa. All right. You got me there. Oh, get into the water, please. Please get into the water. I'm stuck. Whoa. Oh. Wow. That was close. That was so close. Oh, skeleton, you nearly wrecked me there. Yeah, the saturation is actually not as good as I hoped it would be. Right, let's place down this. I don't have any more torches. No. No. No, no, no. Torches. I need torches quick. Coal. Torches. Grab. Put. Oh. Wow. That was lucky. Okay, guys. Welcome back. I've stripped mine into an abandoned mine shaft. And have not had any luck finding any diamonds yet either. I'm hoping I will find diamonds, but I'm being assaulted and abused by zombies over here. This mending enchant is doing a really, really good job. It's a brilliant, brilliant enchant. My diamond pickaxe is not losing too much durability. And anytime I think I'm losing durability, I just look for diamond coal patches. As you can see, I've got a lot of coal on me. I'm looking for redstone, lapis. Everything I need is here except for the diamonds. Right, so let's see. This is a ravine that's been coming out of this abandoned mine shaft. This is such strange generation. I think they've increased the chances of caves and mine shafts exponentially. Finally, diamonds! Oh, I've been waiting the whole day for you guys. Please. Please be more than just one, please. Oh, diamonds. Guys, diamonds. There's diamonds. Oh, please, please, please. Oh, 3 diamonds. Let's see how many we get from the fortune 2. Oh, 1. Oh, 4. 5 diamonds. That's good enough. That's good enough for me. Second enderman acquired. Let's see if we can attract his attention. Okay, we've attracted his attention. Let's run to our first safe spot, which is down that way. There's another enderman over there. Let's see if I can track that one as well. I don't know if it's a good idea to be fighting 2 endermen at once. Come on, enderman, look at me. He doesn't want to look at me. It's fine. Are you still chasing? You're still chasing me. I should not be stopping for too long. Let's see if we can get the ender pearl out of this one as well. Come on. Safe spot. Where are you? Right here. Run for it. Jump up. Eat up food. Oh, there's a skeleton right here. Just bow the skeleton, bow the zombie, bow the skeleton. Guys, don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. I've got diamond gear. Oh, we are finally ready to go into the end. 10 episodes in, and we're gonna go fight the Ender Dragon. Let's put in the Eyes of Ender first. I think I've got an extra Eye of Ender in here. So let's do that. Yes, I do. 3, 2, 1. There we go. He's gonna TP here, isn't he? Whoa. Hi, dragon. Okay. We don't want to anger any Enderman. We don't want to anger the dragon either. Let's try and get to the other side. So I'm gonna go for one of the lower ones first. Just jump my way up. Get ready to hit the crystals. You need to get these crystals first before you hit the dragon because these regenerates its health. Then you can, after you've gotten all these crystals, then you can attack the dragon. That is always the plan. Right, this crystal is gonna damage me, but that's fine. Oh, all right. Let's head back in with better gear. Oh no, I've got an angry Enderman after me. I really do have an angry Enderman after me. Please stay away, please stay away, please stay away, please stay away. It's gonna stay away for now, but as soon as I move, it's gonna hit me. Okay, the dragon. Oh, there we go. It just hit me. Okay, back again. I need to go hit the dragon. I can worry about the Enderman later. This is my opportunity to actually hit the dragon because if it's sitting down like this, it can get damaged. Okay, it's still healing, so I need to actually get that final crystal because it's gonna heal itself up. Okay, I'm gonna try and do as much damage as I can. Golden apple up. Head up this way. I definitely have to take this out. Oh, I need the shield off. Enderman out of my way. Enderman out of my way. Out of my way, I told you to get out of my way. Oh, no. No. Land here. How much did I lose there? How much did I lose there? I need to go check how much stuff I lost there. Because that was close to the edge. There we go. There's some dragon's breath over here. Grab as much as we can. While the Enderman fight him. Okay, we've got 10 bottles. I don't think that's enough at all. I need more dragon's breath. There we go. I definitely did not bring enough glass. But we'll have the dragon reset. We'll figure out how to do it. It's almost dead. Yes! We did it, guys. We did it. Dragon defeated. Let's wait for the experience. Watch it fall. Oh. Levels. Levels. Dragon's egg. Oh. Nether portal. End portal. Whatever you want to call it. We did it, guys. Chicken, what are you doing in the Nether? How did you get here? Were you part of a Nati? Were you on a little baby zombie chicken? Or is this your partner over here? That's so weird. Are you evil? Evil. Deadly chicken, that's what you are. Okay, guys, let me introduce you to some of the new blocks in Minecraft, no, some of the new plants in Minecraft. These are chorus fruits, these are chorus plants. They grow in the end. Look at that. We have an end city, and I've been lucky enough to have a ship as well, an end ship attached to that ender city. So let's head across and over to that end city. You do not want to know how long it took me to actually find this thing. I am several thousand blocks away from my portal, so we're gonna have to make another plan to get back home. I might lose all of these levels. Parkour, parkour. It's good for me to practice. Even though this is not difficult parkour, I'm really not good at parkouring. I've tried several. Oh, thank you. Thanks for the lift. Now I need to figure out where. Oh, you're on the roof. Oh, this is a nice view of the shulker. Okay, let me kill it. That one's teleported away. Okay, this is our safe spot to here. We want to come back for some of these banners, but we can do that once we've got our prized possession. Okay, let's ender pearl into the ship. Was it high enough? Yes, it was. Ooh, run, 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 run. Okay, there's a brewing stand in here. That shulker though. Let's see what's in the brewing stand. Potion of healing, instant health. Let's grab this brewing stand as well. I need a pickaxe for that. Up. And then we will check out this area over here. We've got, we've got what we're looking for. Oh, hi, Mr. Shulker. Are you protecting the treasures? And the one thing we are here for is in this treasure, this item frame right over here, the elytra wings. We have it. Let's see what we look like. Oh wow, guys, look at that. Oh, I need to check it from behind. Look at that. We've got our wings. Okay, here we are. We are safely here. Put the dragon's head on. Look at that. Guys, I am the beast. I am the flying monster. I am the dragon reincarnate. The eyes are not working too well, but that's all good. Let's try and fly from here. So let's go F5 mode. F5. And then let's just jump it. Let's take a leap of faith. Oh, there we go. Our first flight. We're headed out of here. We're headed back home. There's the little Enderman pedestal down there. I know you can't see it. It's made of endstone. Oh, but we're flying. We're doing it. It's really not that difficult. But it is awesome, though. Let's see. It looks like we are heading in the right direction. So we'll head this way. Stay on this way. Stay on this track. Yes, good. This is actually a really good vantage point. So let's get a little pedestal going over here. I really like this area. A lot, actually. So we're going to have a pedestal and we'll have a ladder going up. Next time I'm back here again. I'm going to try and build most of this out of quartz. I'm going to see how the purple blocks work in this. Try and incorporate that into the build as well. But I think most of this is going to be built out of quartz. The floor, at least. Right. Are we ready to head that way? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, go. Oh. I'm gliding. Oh, this is the valley we had trouble, difficulty in that first episode. Oh, that was in the second episode, actually. Remember how much trouble we had to try and just cross this mountain range, and we just did that in one flight. Amazing. We'll explore a little bit more. See what kind of heights we can get into. Okay, guys, this is going to be my final sweep through here. After this, I'm going to head back home, do one last thing, and then we're going to end the episode. But I think, oh wow, look at that. Look at all these icicles. Oh, is this the area we're looking for? Ice plane spikes. I'm not sure, but this is a place we can actually get our ice if we really want to, a packed ice. We might even be able to start a packed ice farm from this ice over here. That would be a good idea. Nice, awesome. And this is also a really good place to fly in, I think. Okay, guys, I've been a little busy in the end. I've built myself a little structure over here. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, I think I've got an endermite. I'd gone through the wall over there, so I've ended up down here. Let's just place this down here, but I think I hear an endermite in there. Let's see. Oh yes, we've got a little endermite. Look at that. Look at that. Right, so now what we want to do is get the endermite into the minecart without it damaging us. Come on. Come on, endermite. Yes, yes, you little tiny dickens. Let's get out of here. I don't want Enderman visiting me. Right. Let's get out of here again. This is going to be me dropping in and out again of things. That's fine. Right, so now that we've got the Endermite in its little minecart, we want to close this up here. That's the first thing we want to do because it's following us. Let's get rid of one of its rail carts. Let's get rid of the other rail. That was not what I wanted to do. I didn't want to. And now we want to name tag him, because otherwise he's going to despawn. So let's go down, grab our... I'm not going to get my rail back. Okay. So I've given him a little name. His name is Tiny Terror. because he is hurting me quite a bit, so let's name tag him. Come on, little guy. You know you want to be name tagged. Nope. Nope. He's giving me a lot of issues. Let's see, can I not name tag you? Right, come on, I want to name tag you. Oh, come on now. No. Okay, I've got a second Endermite. That first one despawned as soon as I got back to the top. There we go. He's in his little cage. Let me just get out of here quickly. I keep on forgetting to name tag him before I put him into the minecart. Let's see if I can at least name tag him now. While he's at the top, please tell me I can name tag you. Oh, come on, you piece of... I'm not going to say it. This Endermite is getting on my nerves. It really is. Okay, let's go down one. Because he's knocking me down the whole time. I get knocked down, but I won't fight. I will keep on fighting, little Endermite. You, I'm going to call Tiny Terror, definitely. Come on. Name tag. Pressing the wrong button. This isn't name tag. He hasn't been tagged yet, so should be right click. I'm sure of it. Let's see if I go one down, take out this. Ooh, luckily I put this there. Come on, I need my name tag in my hand. And I can't get rid of that. Let's get rid of the minecart again. Tiny Terror. No, Tiny Terror. Don't be naughty now. Ah, the Tiny Terror got out. Okay, Endermite. We've got an Endermite. Let's see if we can finally name tag him. This one's ignoring me, so that's good. Good. I don't know why he's ignoring me, but let's see. The others definitely did not ignore me. Okay, he stopped ignoring me. Let's get rid of that rail over there. Oh no, he's not in the cart yet. Let's try and get him into the minecart. We've name tagged him, so he should not despawn. Come on, minecart, move, please. Move, minecart. I've placed. Minecart, come on, move. No. I don't want an open spot over there. Right, let's see. Move, minecart, move. Oh, there we go. We've got him in. Okay. Let's just get a ladder down so we can get out of here without attracting. Oh, okay. He's done. Hey, Mr. Zombie Man. How are you doing? Are you trying to kill me? Nope. Skeleton, don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Let's try and get the zombie first. Get the zombie in the way. Fight each other, guys. Fight each other. I need food quickly. I need regenerate health. There we go. Whew. Zombies. I'm just trying to collect wood so I can get ladders, so I can build my little sky base thing. Come on, guys. Don't be like this. Do not be like this. Oh, it's looking good. Oh, it looks awesome at night, actually. Look at that. Oh, it's cool. I love this. I just have about enough nether brick to get... Oh, yes. We're really close. Oh, look at that. Look at that, we've got an igloo over here. That is what we were looking for in episode 2. But anyone remember this area? This is where we're going to get our packed ice. I've got myself my... I've got a silk touch pickaxe, so we're going to collect those. But let's check out the igloo first. This is a really, really cool spot. Look at that, you've got a little ice lake going. You've got a little... It's all looking so cool. This is... I could just watch this for a long time. This is awesome. I love this little igloo. Eat snow, zombie. This is a snowball fight. This is a snowball fight between me and the zombie. Okay, I've got him. I've got a few shots off of him. Come on, zombie. You can chuck back the snowballs. You're really missing, dude. Where did you learn to throw snowballs? No, that was close, but that's not close enough. Zombie. Here we go. Chuck a few snowballs at him. Heh. I'm winning. I'm definitely winning. Let me make a little base going. Alright. Oh, I'm out of snowballs. I'm out of snowballs. Wait. Retreat. Retreat. Oh, I thought I was out of snowballs. Alright, let's chuck a few more at him. This zombie is going down. Oh, oh, creepers, creepers. Okay, zombie, sorry. I have to kill you. The creepers are spoiling all our fun. Let's get back to building what we need to build. We've got a new area on our little farm. So our carrots are growing well. And I finally have my rabbit farm. Let's check it out. This is the design I went. I put some packed snow. I've got my rabbits in here. They'll breed. I've got some endstone over here. And I've added some icicles in the form of glass panes. But while we wait for the snow, let me show you the finished product. So I'm going to ender pearl down that way. I've learned that is a really, really quick way to do it. Over here, you guys can see that I've got a little pathway entrance into the Winter Wonderland bungalow. I put some packed ice around here as well. Luckily, that does not melt. We've got our fishing dock over here. So as soon as I get back home, I'm going to grab my fishing rods because I've got them at home. And I'll come test it over here. We've got this area that has melted almost completely. So I've added a bit of more wood in here. And like you saw, this area is looking really, really cool. But I've added a little secret area just behind the nether portal. Here is a nice storage area to put some of my stuff in. So I've got a lot of snow. I've got a lot of extra stuff here as well. So this is a really, really nice build. I really enjoy it. There we go. Just stay away from me, lava. Don't kill me. That's all I ask of you. Good. I told you not to kill me, lava. I told you not to kill me. We need to get through here quickly. Get through here quickly. Come on, please, ticks. Please, ticks. Oh, we just made it through. I'm taking way too many risks, guys. Oh, through. That was a heart lift. And my heart is pounding. Okay, so it was this way. This way, there we go. My memory's still good. Whoa. Okay, guys, I'll go pick up my items. I have had a stressful day. I'll gather the items off camera, don't worry. Here we go. Another one over down right below us. Okay, and there's a skeleton over there that we want to shoot before we get this skeleton over here. Oh, you guys are intense. You guys are really, really intense. Good. Okay, we're not hungry. There are a few wither skeletons across the way. Let's see if we can take care of those. Oh, Blaze, come on. I ignored you for a reason, but I can't ignore you for too long. No, run. No, run even more. Oh, we're in trouble right over here. This is another death for us. If it breeds well, it breeds well. But I don't think it is going to, because sheep breeding is dependent on the color of the sheep's, the color of the wool. There we go. Sheep number one. Okay. Sheep, you're going to follow me. We're going to go to your new home. You're going to have a name tag. You're going to be special sheep. You're going to be the leader. If you're not derpy, don't lag me out. That was weird. Come on, you can make it up here. You can make it up here. You can make it anywhere. Yes, you've made it into the pen. Okay, so let's go name tag Mr. Sheep. Mr. Sheep, you are the leader of the sheep group. You are named Jeb. Haha, that is why you're the leader, Mr. Sheep. Amazing. I love you. All right. I'm going to watch the color change for a little while. Okay, not one. I'm getting blue flowers, but no slimes. So not one might not be a success. Come on, give me the blue flower. I want the blue flower. Give me flower. There we go. Oh, there's a small little slime. Don't kill the slime. Okay, I got my slime ball at least. That is our goal for today, is to get a lot of slime balls. One slime ball is not going to be enough. Not even close to enough. But at least we know slimes do occur here. There was the teeniest, tiniest slime ever, though. The creeper killed it, not me. Do not blame me for killing the teeniest, tiniest slime ever. Ah, yes! We've got our slime, guys. We've got our slime, skeleton. We're trying to find a slime over here. Two slimes, yes, two slimes. Let's be the big slime hunters. This is much bigger than the one we had in the previous episode. That is awesome. That is what we're looking for. Let's just get some arrows in there as well. Break them up. Break all the slimes up. Watch out for any other monsters trying to kill us. Ooh, this is going to get deadly. This is going to get really, really deadly. Creeper, blow them up a little bit, please. But don't blow up the teeny tiny ones. Ooh, all right. We've got a few slime balls. Three slime balls. Is that enough? No. Not even close to enough. There we go. These ones shouldn't hurt us anymore. That was something. Oh, he dropped to a safe place at least. Now we just have to try and get to him without him actually hurting us. There we go. Okay, now what are we going to do? Let's do this. Oh, there we go. He dropped. That was easy. He must have taken fallen damage. Whoa. Zombie pigmen. They are angry things. Drop you down. Whoa. Dude. What is it? I didn't do nothing. Nothing. It's the only problem we have with the roof area. Is these skeletons have a tendency to fall. Because I've got knockback on my sword. There we go. Oh, yes. Yes, guys. Look at that. We've got a wither skeleton skull. Let me wear it. Let me show you guys. Get that menu. Look at that. We finally have a wither skeleton skull. Ooh. Hey, guys. There we go. We've got a few more of you. Come on this way. This way. You can come this way. I'm happy if you try to attack me. Just stay off the edge. I don't want you to drop down. I want to get your wither skeleton skull. Yes, guys. We've got a second wither skeleton skull. I'm happy. Now we just don't have to die. Please don't die. So let me show you guys the new house I've constructed. Because, I mean, we built the slime elevator away from the house. But we've actually expanded the house as well. So let me show you guys the living quarters at the moment, or the living room. So this is what it looks like, the changes looks like. We've increased this table area over here. We've removed all the chests and made this a brewing stand area. We've also got our enchantment room over here. So we've just moved it down a bit and made it look really, really cool with a bunch of bookcases, bookshelves, some bookshelves over here. This is the map that we finally filled out. We've got some paintings over here. And we've got a secret room through our end portal. This leads to a room filled with purple blocks, end rods, glass, two pieces of end chest or two end chests separated here, and all our treasures as well, which is looking really, really cool and really amazing. I've got this saddle on me because we do want to try something. This tripwire we can keep there. But yeah, this is the front section of the house. It's really looking really, really nice. But I place all the treasures we've had collected throughout the series. My first sword, the elytra wings, and the wither skeleton skulls up there in this corridor. We've got some paintings on this side. We've got this really, really nice corridor leading into our chest room, which is over here. We've got all our stuff in there. We've got a nice skylight. And we've got all our furnaces with stuff cooking in there. Let's show you guys the elevator section. So up here is the elevator section. I've added some glass, I've added some fence. Unfortunately, I can't add in light on this side, otherwise the elevator won't work. And here is our bedroom. We've got this painting over there. Got this really, really cool carpet area surrounding the bed. And we've got these two benches over here. And we've got a really, really big windows in here to look at all the beautiful view from outside. Let me show you guys the second floor. So if I go up the elevator, oh, I got stuck in a second. Just get up there. There we go. So we go up this elevator. That's where the skeleton was. We can see that we've got a nice castle theme going on over here. We've spent a lot of wood, a lot of bone meal, a lot of time trying to get this right. Today we are going to be taking on the Wither. We've been collecting these Wither skeleton skulls the entire season, the entire series, and we finally get to use them. So let's grab them all up. Oh, oopsie. That's not what I wanted to grab up. I did not want to grab up any of the wood. Let's just put that back and grab up this one. And we'll get our Wither skeleton skulls to summon the Wither. Put the bow back. So 1, 2, 3. There we go. We've got the Wither constructed. Can you guys believe it? Let's eat some food just before he regenerates all of his health. We're not able to shoot him right now. Boom! The potion's lost, but I want to be safe. Oh! We killed him. We have killed the Wither. So we've got several challenges and several different aspects of the Minecraft 1.9 update, especially what happened in this series, on this obstacle course, and something that I think you guys will enjoy a lot. So let us start with the Elytra Wing Challenge. Our challenge is just to get from here to the cat statue and go through each of the hoops. Let's do this. 1, 2, 3. Let's go for it. Let's see if we can do this. I think I'm going to give a wide turn over here. See if I can go through there. There we go. That was perfect. Let's see if we can go through this one. Yes, we can. Okay, we've got two more to go before we're at the cat statue. That one was close. Look at the speed we've got. Oh, let's give a wide turn. Try and land on the neck of the cat statue. I know it looks like a dog, but I call it the cat statue. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's okay. We'll just go to the next obstacle. I wanted a view from there anyway, but that's okay. We'll go to the next obstacle. We did that perfectly fine. Now the next one is, we've got a boat over here. We actually do have one in our inventory as well. We are going to be boating from this point to the next obstacle course. Let's go into F5 mode. Look at our little wings. And let's go straight forward. Look at the momentum I just got over there. There we go. Perfect. We've got two pigs over here. Let's see what their names are. What's your name, little piggy? This is Wilbur over here, and this is Bacon. Hey Bacon, how are you doing? I think I'm going to ride Bacon. So in this chest over here, we've got a saddle. We are going to definitely race Bacon till the end of the course. Let's put on saddle on you. There we go. You're looking quite nice. Let's climb onto Bacon. Look at that. This is something that's not 1.9 update related. This is something that's really, really just funny and cool. If you have a carrot on a stick, your pig will move. Let's see if we can target him towards here, Bacon. Bacon, through here. There we go. Just, we'll close behind Bacon because we don't want Wilbur to get out. Oh, this Bacon really wants to go. Okay, Bacon, go. Go, go, go. And if you right-click, Bacon moves a lot quicker. There we go, there we go. We're doing well. We've got some packed ice over here. Let's see what he does in soul sand. It's a bit slower, but he did really, really well. That is excellent. Great job, Bacon. There we go. You can get the rest of that. So this one, we just have to do an obstacle course for the horse. This horse does not jump too well, so it is really, really tough for the poor thing because it's all made of bones and everything else. Here we go. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, little horsey, jump. Come on. Oh, you can't even jump two blocks. Let's just reverse the horse a little bit, give him momentum, and jump. Oh, that was so close. There we go. He made it. All right, guys. So our final surprise is back up the elevator, down this way, and in this chest over here. And that is a bunch of fireworks. This is to celebrate the end of the season, the series, Minecraft 1.9. I never intended it to be a really, really long season or a series, but I really, really enjoyed it. All right, so the sun is about to set. Let us set up off our first 7 fireworks. Look at that, look at that, look at that. Oh, ho, ho, looking really, really nice. Now it is time to set off the 20 fireworks as well. Yeah! Woo! What a brilliant ending. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Leave a comment and a like. I'll see you guys next time.